nothing about the bugs. Our guest will be here soon. Oh.
Yes, dear.
Exterminator.
Let's see. Our voice has control. Perfect.
Exterminators!
Hello? Yes, I have an emergency situation.
Ticks? Mice? You don't say.
Send an exterminator immediately to 200 South Park Avenue.
We'll be right there.
Hurry.
We got work to do!
All right.
Hurry up.
Come on.
We got places to go. People to see.
Where the fuck are we going?
Get out
to
the truck. Gas it up. Get it going.
Why are you always bossing this around, man?
Hey, my uncle owns this business. Get going. Get going, skinny. All right, come on. Hurry up, you. Hey.
Oh, shit. I forgot my glove.
Three of you.
Is that a crack of a woman?
calm down, Chappie. Don't worry, buddy. We'll take care of it.
I'm having a party here, and I don't want to alarm the guests. Why don't you go upstairs and change into something more inconspicuous?
No problem, Pop. Oh.
Inconspicuous? Nah. Let's go, girls.
Oh, another one of those pesky bugs. Where are those exterminators?
I have to go, Mom. My boss is gonna show up. But nice talking to you. Love ya. Man, look at this swank place. You know, you should get ready. Lex is gonna be in here in a minute. You don't wanna get ready? Hurry up!
I got this monkey suit.
What the? Why aren't you dressed?
You guys look like a couple of assholes.
These aren't my clothes. And you know what, buddy? You better start working because they're not paying us by the hour. They're paying us by the month.
I'm here to steal jewelry. Now I want to rest.
No. You better be ready to work because we got work to do.
There
we
go.
Come on!
$200,000. I love the negative space. It's so on a river. Cinematique. With
tangerine. Isn't it fantastic?
Marvelous.
It's amazing.
Somebody calls you. You answer quite slowly. A girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Cellophane flowers of yellow and green towering over your head. The girl with a sun in her eyes, and she's gone!
She's gone!
She's gone!
She's gone!
Quit your bitching. We got work to do. Okay, you take the parlor. Hey, you take the side room. And we meet back here to give you up the catch. All right?
Right.
A bridge by a fountain where rocking horse people eat marshmallow pies. Everyone smiles as you drift past the flowers that grow so incredibly high. Newspaper taxis appear on the shore. Take you away.
Come here, you feisty little bastard.
I'm locking the doors. Nobody leave until the police arrive.
What?
Shit.
Oh! Oh, oh, oh,
oh! Hide this door.
This place is full of fucking roaches.
Oh my god, they're everywhere.
It must be one of them.
What?
They're the only ones that could have taken it.
Yeah.
They don't belong here.
Lady.
Okay.
Hey.
It was you.
You two are going down!
Grab the door.
Oh, open the door.
Oh,
no!
I'm gonna get you! I got you! I got a criminal! I got a criminal!
I don't want to hear anything about this.
These are the real vermin. I got him!
Number two, I'm really upset right now.
We have your precious painting right here. Everything's gonna be okay.
Thank you so much.
Oh, anything I could do to help you and your wonderful wife.
How would you like to work for me? I have a jewelry import business.
What an opportunity.
Or the public utilities. I'm involved in that too.
I would be so grateful for the opportunity to do real work. I don't want to be a crook.
The job is yours.
Jesus, mister. Thank you.
It's the least I could do.
Miss Lex?
Why, I'm Lex.
Oh. I'm a friend of Mr. Hopolo, and we just really wanted to thank you for getting this painting back for us. I got something here in my pocket for you.
Oh, thank you so much! A coupon for hookers! How'd you know?
Come on, let's get out of here!
More cheese and jolly good food!
More cheese and jolly good food! More cheese and jolly good food!
Suffering is here. Life is Skittles and life is beer. I think the loveliest time of the year is the spring. I do, don't you? Of course you do. But there's one thing that makes spring complete for me and makes every Sunday a treat for me. All the world seems in tune on a spring afternoon when we're poisoning pigeons in the park. Every Sunday you'll see my sweetheart and me as we poison the pigeons in the park. When they see us coming, the birdies all try and hide, but they still go for peanuts when coated with the cyanide. The sun's shining bright, everything seems all right when we're...